Vitality.
Dexter on Yard, though.
You're right. Mir as well. He can be a bit of a nuisance.
This one's falling apart for Astralis. Just testing as the smokes fade and they're ready to receive them. So it's Cadian. And this one, yeah, just a matter of time.
Is that good friend Peter involved, you reckon?
Peter?
Petering out.
Yes. He might be involved, I think. Oh, but I thought you were talking about Peter Rabbit.
What about Peter Rabbit?
Peter Rabbit, was he in the Wind of the Willows or was that another one? Peter Rabbit was a separate venture?
I don't know. That we were talking about the frog the other day, weren't we?
Yeah, the frog, Toad of Toad Hall. I don't know if they're related.
Okay.
To Peter Rabbit.
What about the Cheshire Cat?
And Professor Tumnus is a completely separate fellow. He's a fawn, I believe.
A fawn?
No? Is that not what he's called?
I don't know.
With the legs, the goat legs. You know, half goat, half man.
I don't know if it's a fawn.
No, you're right.
Half goat, half man.
It's not a centaur, because that's a hot...